Today, we'll be assembling the Koike Bolt & Go table. One helpful piece of advice is to start all of your bolts before you tighten them up. When attaching the front of the table to the side panel, you will want to hold the side panel up and lean the front panel into the side panel. After both side panels are attached, the next step is to place the bottom panel in its place. The notches on the bottom panel will face the front and back panels. The next step is to install the back panel. One piece of helpful advice is to preload your holes with bolts so when you get it into position, it will hold itself up. The next step will be to bolt the bottom of the table down. The slat support carriers go in next. It is important to place the notches facing up. Next step is to install the side slat carriers. You will have to remove the top two bolts from the front and back panels. Your table slat carriers and your table slats are not painted. This will provide a good ground when plasma cutting. The center slat carrier goes in next. You will want to locate the 2-inch long bolts. These will be used to install the side supports for the PNC-12. You need to start tightening up the table so the holes line up on the side panel. Your next step will be to install your leveling bolts. These will be used to level the PNC-12. After you have placed your slats in a slat support, you want to make sure they do not rock up and down. If they do rock, you may need to adjust your slat carriers.